already know I had to speak my piece on this, right? Seven times? Seven? Nah. Look. Seven times. They shot Jacob Blake in the back seven times. And now he alive, but he paralyzed. After George Floyd, more people realize that they really out here taking black lives. And they shouldn't be free, home pay leave. Should be sleeping in the cell while they await trial. Same treatment any other murder will we get. Instead they sit back and chuckle while we throw fits. They only humans with a badge on. And they are who they were before they ever put their badge on. Look. And to you others, I understand you trying to stand behind that blue line, but we won't accept getting pushed past the red line. See, it's us against y'all, damn, every time. And the problem is we racing to a deadline. We losing ours, but your kids losing friends. Understand, see, man, and you got a plan. These protests really be burnt and bleached. It's black and white, they trying to teach. The minds of masses we trying to reach. The chains of masses we won't release. It might turn to rise, but understand, it all started as a fight for peace.